SBS IT2, and now I will discuss thing about inverted
tables. The concept of inverted tables can be explained with an example. Suppose a telephone company maintenance records of all the subscribers of a telephone exchange, as shown in the figure given below. This record can be used to serve several purposes. Of one of them requires the alphabetical ordering of name of the subscriber. Second, it requires the lexicographical ordering of the address of subscriber. Third, it also requires the ascending order of the telephone number in order to estimate the cabling charges from the telephone exchange to the location of the telephone connection, etc. To serve these purposes, the telephone company should maintain three sets of records. One, in alphabetical order of the name. Second, the lexicographical ordering of the address. And third, the ascending order of the phone number. And this is the record of all telephone exchange.
Hashing techniques. That hashing technique is the method in which the address or location of a key K is obtained by computing something arithmetic function f of k given the address of k in the table. The address will be referred to as hash address or home address. Hashing function. The hashing function used to perform an identifier transformations on k. Map the sets of possible identifiers into integer 0 through b1. Overflow. An overflow is said to occur when a new identifier k is mapped or hashed by f and k into a full bucket. Collision. A collision occurs when two non-identical identifiers are hashed into the same bucket.
Tables. Jack tables are nothing but the special kinds of kind sparse matrices such as triangular matrices, band matrices, etc. In the jack tables, we put a restriction that in the row or in a column, if elements are present, then they are contiguous. Thus, in figure AE, all are jack tables except the table in figure below.
Hash table is a data structure which stores data in associated manner. In hash table data, this is stored in array format where each data value has its own unique index value. Access of data become very fast if we know the index of desired data. Properties of hash table. Hash table is a partition in a bucket. Each bucket is capable of holding records. A bucket is said to consist of slot, each slot being large enough to hold a record. Usually, one and each bucket can hold exactly one record.